South Korea reported 93 new coronavirus cases as of Wednesday. Earlier today, 88 cases were reported from nursing homes in Daegu. Cases were found at five nursing hospitals in the city, with more than 70 of the cases occurring in a cluster infection at one nursing hospital for seniors. The total number of confirmed cases in the country is now over 8,400. South Korea saw five more coronavirus deaths on Tuesday, bringing the death toll to at least 86.